Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the WWE Universal Championship match between the Big Dog, the current Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, and his cousin, Jey Uso. I think this is going to be an absolute squash. I think Roman Reigns is going to completely dominate him. Roman coming out, no shirt. Oh, I'm loving this new look. He completely ditched the vest now. Literally just no shirt, camo trousers, wrist and hand gauntlets, you know, same gear, just no vest. Universal Champion, there he is. I think this is going to be complete domination. Let's get right into it. Roman Reigns showing off his new physique, showing off his new back tattoo. I cannot stress enough how cool he looks. I absolutely love this new Roman Reigns. Bearing in mind, 2 years ago, I hated the man. I absolutely hated the Roman Reigns character. Not the man, let me recorrect that. I hated the Roman Reigns character. I flipped a complete 180. I absolutely love the Big Dog. And here he is, Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. I think he's gonna absolutely decimate Jey Uso. Nothing personal, it's all business. I think he's gonna get his ass kicked. This match is underway, the bell has rung. I'm very interested to see how this is gonna go down. Is Roman gonna completely just annihilate him? Is Jey gonna get a decent amount of offense in? Just looking through his cousin. That's not his cousin he's in the ring with, that's just another victim. You're coming after his championship, trying to take food off of his table. It ain't gonna work, cousins or not. These two having a stare down. These two may be looking for another lockup. Collar and elbow tie up once again. And Roman once again overpowering him. Heel throw. Just tossing his cousin halfway across the ring. Roman with the clear, distinctive power advantage in this match. These two just starting off with a bit of chain. Let's see how it goes. Uso trying to get in ahead of Roman Reigns. Was dancing. Little tribute to Rikishi, his dad. Reigns taking that disrespect. Now Uso on the outside. Angering Roman Reigns really isn't a smart thing to do. Roman going for the overhand. Jey reverses the shoulder tackle. Big uppercut. Second uppercut to Roman. Big Dog shrugging it off. Irish whip rebound. Roman reverses. Going for a clothesline. And the Big Dog with a massive jumping clothesline. Tribal Chief knocking him down. 1, 2. Uso kicks out at 2. Roman Reigns working a very slow pace. He's in 100% control. He's completely dominating this match. But he's working very slow. I thought, you know, with the whole wreck everyone and leave, show up and win gimmick, I thought maybe this match would be a bit of a squash, you know. Superman punch, spear, 1, 2, 3, but no, he's actually working. Bearing in mind, this is Reigns' like first proper one-on-one match since his return. Like first one-on-one match since earlier this year, which is crazy. These two back in the ring. Irish whip. No, Jey Uso with a big kick to the face. Super kick to the midsection. Drop down to one knee. Uppercut to Roman. Roman bouncing off. Samoan drop by Jey to the Tribal Chief. Cover with 1, 2. Kick out by the Big Dog. Jey Uso going for the hip attack. No! Superman punch. Completely lays him out. Reigns burst out the corner with a massive Superman punch. Look at that replay. Up and down goes Jey Uso. Clocks him straight on the jaw. Jey Uso very wisely rolling to the outside though. This match is an incredibly slow pace, but it has them quick impactful moments. Literally every now and then, like boom, you know, you don't see it coming. Like that Superman punch. What's Reigns was thinking here, coming to the outside, maybe we're going to throw Jay back in. Jay back to his feet. Big forearm strike to the face of the big dog. Roman smiling. Oh, and Roman with one back. Now Jay with another one. Oh, uppercut just knocked Jay out cold. The big dog Roman Reigns still in control of this match. Roman Reigns just talking to Jey Uso, saying this is the arse-whopping I was talking about. You should have just laid down. Now unloading strikes on his cousin in the corner. Jey Uso has been completely wrecked in this match. Don't get me wrong, he's had little explosive moments of offense, but this match is all Roman Reigns. It's probably like 90% Roman, 10% Jey. Reigns still talking to him. Jey Uso with a big chop, and Roman no-sells it, and another uppercut. Jey Uso just trying to get back in this, but he can't. Put an end to this. Big chop to the abs of Roman. Roman just dropped him with an uppercut again. Oh, Roman Reigns got him in the corner. Big clothesline. Roman's still in control. Jey Uso trying to get a comeback on now. Two punches to Roman. Throwing him into the corner, shoulder first. Jey Uso trying to get this comeback on. Somehow, some way, Jey Uso still in this match. Trying to get up to his feet. Uso's still down. No, back up to his feet. Jey Uso's up. Big clothesline over the top rope. Sends Roman Reigns to the floor. Uso crazy. And a big suicide dive, knocking the tribal chief into the barricade. Now throwing Roman back into the ring. Jey Uso's in. Going for the super kick maybe? No, going for a big kick. Reigns spins him round. Enziguri by Jey Uso. Jey Uso still in this match. Roman sent to the outside again. Going for another Uso dive. Suicide dive. Knocking Roman Reigns down. Come on, Jey. Jey Uso's rolled Roman back in. He's up to the top rope. Cross body to Roman Reigns. One, two, kick out. Reigns kicks out. Super kick, and 81, 2. That was close. That was really close. I'm not going to lie to you. There was probably a quarter of a second left in that. Reigns kicked out at the last possible second. Jey Uso going up to the top rope. Roman's halfway across the ring. No, big dog's up. Uso jumps over, rolls, and a big jumping close. Wait, what was that? Was that a rough rider? I think Roman Reigns just hit a rough rider on Jey Uso. Can we get a replay on that, please? I want to see that again. I fully think Roman Reigns just hit a rough rider. Let's see that again. Yeah, that was. Roman Reigns just hit a rough rider. Roman once again in control. Roman Reigns stalking him. Maybe looking for the spear. Jey Uso, don't turn around. No, jumps over him. Oh, whoa, roll up two. Kick out by Roman. Super kick by Jey Uso. No. No way. Jey Uso's gone up to the top. Uso splash. Cover. One. Two. Kick out by Reigns. Jey Uso tried. I think that may have been the last effort. I think that may have been everything he has left in the tank, and Reigns still kicked out. Reigns already back up to his feet. Reigns was just smiling a second ago. Spear! That's it. That's all she wrote. What Why aren't you pinning him? Referee Charles Robinson saying to Roman, like, come on. Roman Reigns not pinning his cousin. Why inflict more punishment? That's your blood. That's family. Say it to me. Reigns saying no. No, Uso saying no, sorry. Roman Reigns grabbing his cousin by the beard, throwing him off the rope. Second spear. Cutting him in half. This time going, no? No pinfall still. Roman, what the hell? Still no pinfall. Roman Reigns demanding that Jey Uso calls him the tribal chief. Calls him the head of the WWE. Calls him the man. Jey Uso saying not today. Just say it, man. You ain't gonna say it, Reigns will beat it out of you. Reigns saying, I need you to acknowledge me. I need you to acknowledge me. Oh, and Reigns just unloading big punches on Jey Uso over and over and over again. Just hammering his poor cousin. Absolute annihilation. Ref Charles Robinson pulling him off. Roman Reigns. Threatening Charles Robinson. He's only a referee, man. Jey Uso beat him within an inch of his life. Saying to Roman, acknowledge me. Not saying to Jey. Roman saying to Jey, acknowledge me. Headbutt. Just going to work on Jey. Ref, just end this. Charles Robinson, man, just call it. Reigns arguing with the referee. This is absolute annihilation. Oh, Reigns just repeatedly hammering away at Jey. He's out. He's out cold. Call it. Ref, call it. Here comes Jimmy Uso. Jimmy Uso coming down to the ring. Jimmy Uso got a torn ACL coming down to the ring, trying to pull Jey out of this. Jimmy trying to pull his brother out of this. Now saying to Jimmy, you acknowledge me. Jimmy gonna throw in the towel. Jey saying, don't do it. Come on, dude. You've proved yourself. Now Roman Reigns again, just unloading lefts and rights on Jey Uso. That's it, that's it. Jimmy's thrown in the towel. Reigns still hammering away at his cousin. Jimmy getting in the ring. ring, trying to pull him off. What the hell has gotten into Roman Reigns? Jimmy saying, what the hell?
You the chief, man. You the tribal chief. That's what you want? You got it, man. Stay one long.
Jimmy's sticking up for his brother.
You the chief, man. Just chill.
Reigns telling Heyman to get out of the ring. Wait. Paul Heyman putting the flower necklace thing that Jay, I don't know what they're actually called, that Jay came to the ring with, the tribal necklace over Reigns' neck. Just like that, the big dog, Roman Reigns, is still the Universal Champion, leaving Jey Uso completely incapacitated. There you go, ladies and gents. We wanted it, we got it. Absolutely fantastic storytelling. Finally, a heel Roman.